a Ballynakill woman, Gerald Leslie Brockhurst. English etcher Brockhurst was close friends of the Irish poet Oliver St. John Gogarty and frequently visited him in Ireland. Ballynakill Harbour, County Galway, is on the western coast of Connemara, not far from Gogarty's house. The year after this portrait, Brockhurst returned and etched this woman's two daughters, an impression of which is also held in the collection.